I could have discovered the artist in me.